Another way to hide a series is to have no fill. So for example, if we want to create something like this, and we want to be able to show, for example, the budgeted profit was 100, because of retrenchments it dropped a little bit, electricity it dropped, selling price increased, it went up. Firstly, we'd need to create and work on the data a bit. So you'll notice that in this one, there's no way I can get that column just to hover. I actually need Excel to create a column here on which the red will rest and then hide it. So firstly, I need to rework my data. So you'll see I've created a column called no fill, up color, down color. So the no fill starts at 0, and in this case, the up goes to 100. The no fill now is 90, because I need something that'll go up to the 0.90, and then the down color is 10. So all I've done is I've created the data. I can now highlight it, so I'm going to go and highlight all of these. In this case, I'm going to use a column, but I'm going to stack it. When I stack it, you'll see it looks like this. Now this, at the moment, may not look correct, but that's because this thing that says no fill is exactly what it needs to be. It needs to be no fill. To create a no fill, I'll just then go onto that series, right click, say format data series, and you'll see there's an option here under fill to say no fill. So when I choose no fill, you'll see it disappears. It is still there. Just understand as well that no fill is not the same as solid fill. So if I made it a solid fill and I made it white, you'll see the grid lines show that there's something there. So a better option is no fill. So what you'll see is you can make it look as if this is hovering, when in reality there's something underneath supporting it, and you can then get rid of it. In the legend, if you want to get rid of this item called no fill, when I click on the legend once, it highlights the whole lot. If I click on no fill in particular, you'll see only that's highlighted, and I click delete, and now I'm only seeing those two. And obviously, depending on your color choices, you can then work through and change the different colors.